Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Let's Play Destiny. I'm the Potato King, and today we're going to be doing the Garden Spire level 26 heroic quest. Or mission. Keep saying quest with the monster hunter, damn it. Oh well. Got heroic and angry. Angry, that's a pain in the ass. Especially in the freaking Mars. Those damn phalanx with their shields not flinching is a pain in the ass.
I have a plan to charge the Gate Lord's Eye. Deep in their war base, the Cabal are sitting on a Vex spire that connects to the Black Garden Gate. We free that spire, we can charge the Eye. We'll be hitting the Cabal where they're strongest, so I hope you're ready for war.
I'm always ready for war, damn it.
Here we go. Let's fight our way into their war base.
Let's do it then. Man, I'm not a fan of Mars. I always get lost here so quickly. Place to farm relic iron. Gonna run past all these enemies. Cause there's no need to fight all these guys. They're just in the way. They're just innocent bystanders in the way. That's all.
I need to locate the spire. Let's keep moving. I'll scan for a good vantage point.
Okay, remember, this is where we go find that weird spire. Oh, yeah, obviously. Oh god, that I did. Oh god! You didn't kill me, you liar! The explosion of my sparrow did. Damn it. Oh, that was unfortunate. Oh, yeah, I'm trying to use a freaking sparrow on here. Bad call, bad call. Very bad call, but it don't matter. At least it wasn't a respawn or stick to play, so it wasn't like I had to go all the way to the freaking beginning. Hurry up and open. Assault the tower.
Observation tower overhead. There's bound to be a way to locate the spire.
Oh, this place, yeah, there's a colossal, or colossus, or whatever they're called over there, I believe. And I should be switching to my fire shotgun. There it is. Ooh, a bunch of people are doing the heroic today. Oh no. No! He took it. And I took it. See something wrong. Well, whatever.
Let's try that terminal.
Yes. It won't reach me from here.
I got it. It's on the other side of another defense line.
Of course.
Well, they didn't already know we're coming. They do now.
Yay. That was sarcasm, by the way. I'm not happy about that. I think we'll get more people in the way. Or more, the ball. Definitely not people, I think. Right? They're not people. Oh god, no. No, not again. You're not destroying my ship this time. Sparrow, damn it. Sparrow, you're not destroying my sparrow this time. My sparrow. I'm the only one that gets destroyed.
I think they just invited us in.
Let me guess, it's a trap.
Feels like a trap.
Oh, what do you know?
Oh, the Lawmaker dude behind. Alright, then flinch. God, I hate Defender. Or Angry, I'm sorry, Angry. That's the one. Take them all out. I wish I had some heavy ammo. A lot of damage. It didn't even reach him. Ah, it sucks. Damage for someone. God. I see you there. Back over here. You little bastard. Ah, grab this glove. Oh, that's not glove. No! Damn it, I'm not gonna use my special. I thought that was the glove. There he is. Oh, it was that. Behind cover. Oh, come on, the Colossus isn't even dead yet. How the hell are these bastards already here? Oh my god, they're coming my way. Where am I getting shot from now? All directions. God damn it, no. Good. This is not good. Damn, I almost freaking died there. Oh man, I hate these things. That's good. Great, I don't even think my fucking grenade reached me. God, I fucking hate the grenade. Seriously, every single grenade I've thrown, just nope, not gonna hit him. But right freaking past him every time. Look at these bastards being greedy with the ammo. There we go. Screw you, Phalanx, or whatever the hell your name is, I don't remember. Man, I should switch to a fire rocket launcher. Kill him. Doesn't look like. Shit, fuck, ah, god damn it. God, I fucking hate these things. Man, I need a nice process fire rocket launcher too. There we go.
Feels like a trap.
Yes, yes, shut up. You little bastard. Feels like a trap. Yeah. Enemy invites us in? Nah, it's not a trap. Why would it be? They're inviting us in for me. Crap. Ah, I'm already freaking dying. Scion, that's your name. There's one more where the hell to go. Stop running! Damn, every single monster in this game is a coward. Alien, whatever I'm calling. Waves. Oh, Colossus go. I need to kill that guy first. There we go. Now he's fucking dead. Little bastard. They're all shooting at me now. Gotta hit those little guys. They come through next, I think, over here, right? Oh. I killed you all. Well, whatever. They're just gonna stand there because they're afraid of the grenade, aren't they? Yep, they're just there because they're afraid of the grenade. The little guys first, and then deal with that. Oh god, he's over. He's phalanx. Both of you, I hate you all. Seriously, man, I freaking hate angry. Like, oh my god, they don't flinch. They have shields. It's so damn annoying. He is chasing me. Where is he? Yep, he's fucking chasing me. He's gonna be running away. I'm gonna fucking get behind cover like they will. And they don't flinch, so that grenade ain't doing shit to him except doing a little bit of damage. Now can you deal with that machine gun? You ever have to reload? Dude, look at that! Doesn't he ever have to reload? Reload, damn it! Or die, that works too, I suppose.
Okay, I'll get to work on this door.
Gee, thanks. Like, seriously, that bastard takes a sweet time. Oh, and I have to deploy anyways. Of course I do. Of course I do. I'd shoot you if you weren't my ghost, you bastard. Man, I hate those damn things. It's just my freaking god. Even now, like, without the damn angry thing, they're not... They're still annoying even with angry. Not having angry just makes it freaking annoying. Finally! God, I hate those things. Like, seriously, any freaking mission on Mars that has Cabal and Angry, it's just not a freaking fun fight. Hate those damn things.
We're getting close.
Now all I just gotta do is... I think there's a bridge with a giant colossus shooting a machine gun at you. Yeah, I believe that's where we're at, right? Yeah, the bridge. I was right.
We have to cross that bridge.
No, we don't. We do. Sadly, we do.
There's the spire. Straight ahead.
And there's a Cabal trying to kill us. Ship shooting at me? Was that the ship? Oh, someone landed behind me, that's smart. Another phalanx. Hope that kills them, because they tend to usually just stand in one spot. Ah, damn it. How'd I kill that guy? Oh, no, it's a little more than that. There we are. I hate you so much. Ah, there's another one. Crap, what was that? Oh, yeah, it's a colossal, right. Don't get how it's on a headshot, but okay. Alright, just go back and forth like last time, I suppose. There we go. Dead little bastard, isn't it? Yeah, screw it. Aw, what? I missed these guys. Same. What the hell was that? Shit, there's things behind me. Aren't you dead? Kinda like that design. I really noticed it.
You handle the cabal. I'll wake the eye.
Yeah, you don't say. Stupid colossus or whatever the hell shooting. Screw you, stupid freaking Scion, or whatever the hell your name is. Finally! It's dead. God, I hate these things. Not as bad as that stupid shield bastard, though. Show the charge of doom! I still love that shoulder charge.
There, a conduit to the spire. Get me close.
More classes need things like shoulder charge stuff. Throwing knife is great and all, but I mean, come on, man. You can charge someone like you're playing football or something. Not that I like football, but still. If I remember correctly, they are going to pop up right here. Come out of that door and come right now, then I'm gonna hit my time special right now and my grenade right now. Let's watch the light show for a little bit first though. The rocks disappeared! And they're coming. Music is starting, they're coming. God, the stomp of doom. Oh man, he is chasing me. Screw you, damn pelican! Or flamingo, whatever. Those things that show their feathers a lot. And my aim, that was bad aim. Crap, a lot of them. Screw you, asshole! Really? Because I'm pretty sure I set off that charge to kill him.
There, a conduit to the spire. Get me close.
Freaking ghost. I'm literally right next to it. Really? Come on, let me... Come on! The fuck? Are you serious? What's going on? God, that freaking took forever. Here I am all pissed off wanting to kill things and your ass is taking your damn time. Taking his sweet time, man. Yes, yes, you have no idea what's about to happen. Well, I freaking do. It's not pretty. It pissed me off I used my special because I died. Hey, chicken. How are those things, anyways? I have to do anyway. Are those actually part of it, or are those just kind of there for no reason? It's like, looking at it, it's not even connected to the spire thing. Oh. Well, it don't matter. Music is starting, which means enemies are coming, which means it's time to kill things. And now I run! Huh, I've never actually been down here. Oh my god, heavy ammo. Screw you! God, he is chasing me with full force, man. I know those more phallic and other things happen, right? Oh, whatever. Legionary? There's not a legionary. Where's the pelican man? Here, pelican man, leave me alone. Die, pelican man! No, don't chase me. Last thing I need right now. Ah, oh, crap. Stupid people went the wrong way. Says you're somewhere in front of me, but I don't see. There you are. Crappy shit for me. And this way I run because I'm going to die if I don't. Matter of fact, I still might die. I don't know. Freaking hope not. Damn it, no! Stop it, Colossus! Go away! I know it's you shooting at me. Or are they? Oh god. After that, I'm just gonna run. Yeah, I don't deal with these guys running in circles and eventually get the boss, right? Wherever the hell he is. Seriously though, where'd he go? Colossus, whatever the hell you are. What is that anyway? Crap, shooting at me now. Fuck. Die, legionary. I'm shooting something at me and it's doing a shitload of damage. Oh, boss guy. Free boss guy, let me alone. I just want to get away, that's all. Can't you let me get away? Just die! Yes! Dead! And why aren't these things dying?
There we go. Ah, that was a dangerous freaking daily that time. Died freaking twice, which is unfair. I didn't want to die, damn it. I just hate those damn phalanx, to be completely honest. Those phalanx are just annoying as hell. And damn shields. Wow, there wasn't any of that in there. That would have freaking sucked.
The eye is charged. It's time to enter the Black Garden and finish this.
Yes, yes, yes. Enter the Black Garden and finish this. Let's do it then. We're not gonna do it, that's a lie. Why in the world would I do it when I've already done it, you fool? I'm gonna go ahead and guess I got something. What'd I get though? Ooh, a Ascendant Shard, that's very good actually. And a Decoherent Engram. Let's see if that's all I got. Yeah, just Decoherent Engram and Ascendant Shard. Oh, that's good and better than nothing, I suppose. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Have a nice day.